In this video, I'm going to show you my top five digital product selling softwares that you could promote and sell any and all of your digital products on that are absolutely free. Now, these softwares are different and unique in their own way. So also in this video, I'm going to tell you the pros and cons of using each one. Not only that, if you stick around to the end of this video to save you some time, I'm also going to give you some templates that you can use and create and tweak on your own that could be uploaded into any of the platforms that you choose in one click. So let's dive right into it. So right off the bat, first, let me let you know that this video is not going to be about creating the digital products themselves. By watching this video, I assume that you already have your own digital product and you're looking for a software to sell it on. However, if you don't have a digital product yet and you're looking for one, be sure to check the link down in my YouTube description where you can access over 600 plus digital products that you can market and sell as your own for absolutely free. I'll leave the link down below this video and I'll see you on the inside. Coming in at number five is a funnel building software that you can use to sell your digital products on that's absolutely free, and it's called System.io. Now with System.io being an all-in-one platform, you can build sales funnels, you can do email marketing, you can do websites and build websites, and even sell or create online courses. A lot of people like using System.io because it's free and they have a free forever plan, which makes it super ideal for people who are just starting out with digital marketing and digital products that you can get started selling them without having to pay for the software up front. System.io has a drag and drop interface that makes it easy to create your landing pages, your funnels, and even your emails, even for beginners with no coding experience. You can even set up things like triggers so that when someone opts in on your landing page and gives you their email address, it will automatically send out an email delivering your digital products. As far as payments and transactions goes for selling your digital products online, you can integrate platforms like Stripe to receive payments and collect payments online while also delivering those digital products after the completion of purchase. However, System.io does come with its own cons. As a coach, I found it very difficult on training people how to integrate things like their domain so they can change their domain to a .com of their choice using System.io. System.io will give you their own hosting domain, but it's a long domain and nobody wants to use that. So if you're using GoDaddy or Namecheap to integrate your own personal domain, it's a little tedious and a little difficult. Also, when you're setting up the triggers for your emails after your customers opt in and give you their email address, there's a lot that goes into it. For someone who's kind of new to digital marketing and setting up email campaigns, you might find it a little complicated on setting up your email sequences once you've received the email addresses that get triggered and automatically get sent out to your customers. And lastly, yes, it is a free plan. However, you're limited with restrictions, so you have to stay within those restrictions to keep using the free plan. One of those being you only can have three funnels or three websites. Once you go over that amount, you'll have to upgrade. Now, the upgrade is still affordable compared to other platforms that you could sell digital products on, coming in at a low price of only $27 a month. But keep that in mind, if you're selling more than one digital product, three or more, or you exceed your email list amount, you're gonna have to upgrade and pay at least $27 a month. Now, on this YouTube channel, I've already done tons of videos about System.io. I have one pop on the screen right now, where in this video, I give you a free template to where you can also upload that free template for selling digital products all in one click using System.io. Coming in at number four is a software called AWeber. AWeber is a popular email marketing platform designed to help businesses and individuals manage their email lists. However, a lot of people don't know that you can actually create landing pages to sell your digital products using this platform as well. AWeber has a basic landing page builder with pre-built templates, and this is going to allow you to create these landing pages to capture leads and promote your digital products all within the software. And what's cool about building your landing pages and funnels inside an email marketing platform is that it's all in the same place. And because AWeber is mainly created for email marketing, you have a lot more access to a lot of features that you can use to make a successful email campaign and connect with your audience in email marketing. For example, You can set up email sequences that are triggered by specific actions, such as when a subscriber joins, this action happens, or for example, when a subscriber makes a purchase, for example, any one of your digital products, this campaign gets triggered and sends out that digital product automatically. However, here are the cons. Compared to other landing page builders like ClickFunnels or System.io, Aweber offers fewer customization options for your landing pages. Also, Aweber doesn't have built-in features for managing your digital products themselves. You're going to need to use integrations with third-party tools for things like product delivery and payments. And just like System.io, Aweber does have a free forever plan. However, it's limited with limited features. The paid plans can be expensive compared to some competitors, especially if you have a large email list already. And just like System.io, I have done some videos already on Aweber. And also, if you watch one of those videos, the one that's popping up on your screen right now, I give you a free template for selling digital products that could be uploaded into your Aweber account for absolutely free. All in one click. Coming in at number three is another email marketing campaign software called GetResponse. GetResponse offers a comprehensive suite of tools, including a conversion funnel builder, a landing page creator, email marketing, and a basic webinar hosting platform. And just like Aweber, both the funnel builder and the landing page creator use a drag and drop interface, making it easy to use for beginners with no coding knowledge. And also, like Aweber, they do also have a free forever plan, but just like Aweber, they're not as robust as some of the other dedicated platforms, and their higher tiers can be a lot more expensive, also in comparison to Aweber. Some of their plans start at $119 a month. Also, GetResponse has a higher learning curve. Even though they have a lot of features, the interface can be a little overwhelming for some beginners. And again, with the integrations, you're limited with the free plan. Here are some of the comparisons when you're comparing Aweber and GetResponse. Aweber has a Canva built-in builder, so if you want to edit some of your images right inside Aweber, you can do that with a free Canva account. They both allow you to segment tags, and you can both do A/B testing. However, with Aweber, the number of users are unlimited, but with GetResponse, they only allow you 3 users. Now, coming in at number three is a platform called StandStore. Now, StandStore is a great option for creators who want to leverage their existing social media following to sell their digital products. StandStore is most known for platforms like Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. Now, in this video, I've been naming a lot of platforms that are absolutely free. However, StandStore isn't free, but is a popular platform I wanted to mention. Now, even though they're not free, they do have a free trial period, so that's why I decided to place them in this list. Using their free trial period, you can set up your entire funnel or your website on this platform for absolutely free and test it out. And if you don't like it, you can cancel at any time. Now, in my opinion, StandStore is better suited for selling simpler digital products like ebooks or templates. So if you're selling digital products that have complex memberships or products requiring extensive content management, StandStore might not be ideal. Now, I've already done a few videos with StandStore, so I'll let them pop up on the screen right about now, and you can check them out as well. Also in that video, I give you some templates that you can use for StandStore, or you can create a StandStore using System.io for absolutely free, so you won't have to use the platform at all. But that being said, we'll dive into my number one platform for creating and selling digital products. But right before we do that, I wanted to remind you, if you don't already have a digital product, you can get access to my digital product vault, where you'll get access to over 600 plus digital products that you can create, market, and sell as your own, and you won't have to build them and create them from scratch. Again, I'll leave that link down below this video, and I'll see you on the other side. Now, my number one platform is a platform called LeadSleep. Now, the main thing I like about LeadSleep, besides them being absolutely 100% free, is that you have an unlimited amount of emails and an unlimited amount of funnels and websites that you can build. Also on LeadSleep, they have templates as well that you can use to get started, so you won't have to build out your landing pages or your funnels from scratch. LeadSleep also has a built-in email marketing software that comes with your free plan that you can send out emails to people who opt in, and this all could be done from within the platform, and it's all free. I've been using this platform to get emails videos and collect emails, as well as selling my digital products with LeadsLeak for about 2 years now. In fact, if you view the link down below to where you can access the 600 plus digital products, I'm using LeadsLeak as the landing page and to collect the emails. Now, using the LeadsLeak platform, you could do a lot more just using their free plan. Also, on their free plan, it's hard competition for platforms like System.io, coming in at around $27. But unlike System.io, you get unlimited funnels, unlimited pages, and it has its built-in email list, and you're not limited to how many emails you can collect. And that's just on the free plan. Now, I don't want to be biased because I use LeadsLeak right now the most versus all the other platforms, so I'm going to give you the cons as well. And probably my biggest con is they don't have a payment gateway, so you would have to integrate that into the software if you wanted to receive payments selling your digital products online. But a big pro for me in comparison to that is that LeadsLeak is not only a great platform to build, create, and sell your digital products on, but they also offer you one of the biggest problems that a lot of people have in digital marketing, and that's getting traffic. Now, I've also done some videos on LeadsLeak and how to use this platform as well. If you want to know more about that, drop some comments down below this video and I'll deliver some more content on this platform. But there you have it. These are just a few of my favorite free software platforms where you can sell your digital products. The best platform for you would depend on your niche and your specific goals. When choosing a platform to sell your digital products on, consider factors like your budget, your technical experience, and the complexity of your digital products when you're making your decision. Now, don't forget to leave a comment down below this video and tell me which one you think might be the best platform for you to sell your digital products down below in the comments. And hey, once you've got your sales funnel set up or your landing page set up to sell your digital products, the next thing you're going to need is traffic. Watch this video right here to learn how to get traffic and targeted traffic in order to start selling your digital products as quickly as possible. That being said, thank you guys so much for watching this video to the end. Stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success.